is Roy Wittke. That one is turned aside. We got something going over there on the far side. Walker and Aaron Rome. We'll be back.
A scrap between Matt Walker and Aaron Rome. All started in the jacket zone, and Matt Walker came after Rome pretty strong, and then they grappled a little bit and threw each other around, as you see their numbers. So a lot of this yesterday. Walker was in a scrap yesterday and again here today, but Rome did an okay job. So Jackets will be on a power play here.
One for three are the Blue Jackets.